Go left up here. Find a place to hide, Connor. Quickly, before we're spotted. Time if we go by foot. Get back on the horse, Connor. What are you doing? Wouldn't surprise me if we ran into more trouble. Stay alert.
I can't believe it's taken me so long to ask, but... how's Mom? She's not...
No. Your mother is fine. We decided it was safer if we split up for this job.
Always assuming the worst.
For good reason.
Can I at least say hi to her?
I'm sorry, it's too risky. Maybe when we're done.
Right. When we're done.
Thought we could be saved. We sought to face the sun's wrath and contain it. Four towers would be built to pull her fury into this place and dispel it. But even with all we knew, with all we had, it would take too long. 1,000 years we could labor and still the work would not be done. The first tower was never completed. The project abandoned. We moved on. But while we labored on other endeavors, a few returned. They thought to automate the process. Metal might finish what flesh could not. If we could not meet the sun's cruel embrace, perhaps we might rebuke it. Already we could generate fields to protect us in times of strife. But these were small and simple things. To replicate them on a scale the size of a world. We lack the energy to make it so. Half the world, they said then. It is better than none at all. We tried. Again, we failed. A quarter, they asked. Even this we could not do. A sixth, an eighth, a tenth, they cried. The answer was still the same. Perhaps in time a city might be spared. But it was time we did not have. So we moved on.